Meghan Markle and Harry deliberately misled the public, which angered William, says expert. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry frustrated Prince William after they deliberately misled the public over Archie's birth, a royal expert has claimed. Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, and Prince Harry's baby son Archie was born at 5:26 a.m., but Buckingham Palace did not announce anything about his birth until 2 p.m. on the day, according to royal expert Robert Lacey. The author claims in his book, Battle of Brothers, the statement released by the palace implied that the Duchess of Sussex had only just gone into labor when she was actually at home with her newborn. He wrote, Harry and Meghan were resolute that their newborn baby's first sight of the world should not be the same insane and lethal camera flashing that had attended, had actually brought about, the death of Diana. Mr. Lacey claims that Prince William was angered by the released statement. The Duke of Cambridge felt that the Sussexes had deliberately misled the public. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex stepped down as senior members of the royal family earlier this year. The couple moved to the U.S. in the early days of the coronavirus pandemic. They are currently living in Montecito, California, with their baby son Archie. When they announced their royal exit, the Sussexes originally planned to split their time equally between North America and the UK. The couple's mansion, located in the exclusive enclave of Montecito, has been called their forever home by royal sources. A source said, they are now in their own family home, which they haven't had properly before. It's theirs, it's their forever home, where they are going to base themselves. Archie is moving about and is lively, and they're having a great time. Last month, the Sussexes featured in a Time 100 talk where the Duchess revealed how the family are spending time together. She said, for us, we're trying to embrace all of the quality time we get with our son right now and to not miss a single moment of his growth and development, which has been really special. Prince Harry added, there's a lot of stuff to be focused on, a lot of work. But, as Meghan quite rightly said, this is an opportunity to spend more time as a family that we probably would otherwise. Last month, the couple also launched the website for their new organization Archiewell. It replaced their Sussex Royal Foundation, which they dropped after the Queen decided they should not use royal in their future branding. The landing page of their website displayed the dictionary definitions of the words that make up Archiewell.